Hello, today I'm taking a look at the all-inclusive water cooling kit from EK. This kit has been modified slightly from the original to suit my needs, but I'll go over the changes that I have made. The kit includes one 12cm fan, an instructions manual which is very detailed, providing step-by-step instructions on how to set up and run your water cooling loop. This has been very helpful during my installation process of this water cooling kit. The kit also includes one bottle of EK coolant in UV dark blue, which you add to your distilled water. And I also have a protector from DAZ mode, which protects from algae growth and metal oxidation, which is sold separately. Along with the kit, you receive the following items: EK Supreme HF CPU block, EK PSC fittings 10mm to G¼ in nickel, they provide 6 pieces, EK DCP 2.2 pump, along with the EK reservoir combo for DCP 2.2 pump. And this is one of the changes that I have made to this kit by substituting a 240 rad instead of the original 120, which comes with this kit. The kit includes 2 meters of clear tubing, which is 3/8 inches in ID and a half an inch in OD. However, I substituted it for Muskokonite dark blue tubing, which I like much more, and it would suit my interior much better as it's blue. Now click on any of the parts to see the unboxings, or click here to see before and after shots and the completed rig, and my final thoughts on the EK H30, the water cooling kit. Again, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe. You can also follow me on Twitter at Dmitry49, and stay tuned for more.